Hello and welcome to my channel with Book Tech. Today I am going to show you how to unlock sites that are not opening directly. The site not opening sometimes, which caused due to the it was blocked by an servers that you are living in the particular country. That I am going to open a site which are not opening. worldfreeforyou.club. And here you can see that now you can see that site can't be reached. Unexpected crossback connection. This causes due to the many servers where you live in this country will block this. Then you can use many types of VPN service. I use BETTERNET to open it. Many of the VPN works, and sometimes it demanded the pro version, but some not, and not but which is free, not working correctly. I use BETTERNET. It is good enough and works correctly. Then download it. I use its pro version by cracking it, and I can see it how it cracked in the next video. And here you can see that in the best performance there, you can change your location on browsing, and after changing the location your browsing becomes on that particular country and your browsing linked with it. Then I use the best performance. Then which country have the best performance on it automatically connect with. Now go when which are not opening, then reload it. Now you can see that the world free for you dot trade which are not opening, and now opening it after the now and after disconnecting the VPN. You can see that by reloading it remains closed. Now it's BETTERNET. Now again connect it and see it. Connect it, reload. And also there were too many sites which are can't open by directly. Then we use VPN to open it to change location and be a cracker. I want to see you too many VPNs were used. I also see you how to open it in computer's browser, how to use VPN. But now I am only seeing you on the mobile. I am see you in computer in the next video. There were too many VPNs. Every VPN works. All VPNs are correct, but all the VPNs want pro version and not giving all the locations correctly. Then you have to buy it pro version to works correctly. Now I am using the pro version by cracking it, and I am also see you how to crack it in the next video. Thank you for watching my video, and see my video every time.